Hey, heading out from Orlando, had an amazing time. I know you guys see all the pictures and some of my videos. We had a big conference down here in Orlando for our Healthy, Wealthy, Wise event, Ivy Life. You guys know what I do. You see me on Facebook and all the social media outlets all the time. So got some really great information from the doctors that we met with, the conference that we were at, and they spoke on 80% of women have trouble going to the bathroom, being regular, their digestive system. Our customized health and nutrition company, ID Life, will help with that once you pick up your health system. 70% of men have erectile dysfunction. I didn't know that. And they don't want to talk about it, so they can go online, take our free health assessment, and it will cater to the needs of the male body. So this ain't no joke, guys. I always see a lot of people on social media posting about different ailments, different sickness, you know, whether it's having trouble sleep. We have a sleep product to help with that. Having trouble with energy, sluggish. We have something that will address that. You know, inflammation in the body, heart disease, people with cancer. Now, we don't cure anything, but when the body gets the right nutrition, the body functions properly. And we're all getting older, and erectile dysfunction starts in the 30s, when you're like 30 or so. So if you're over 30, 40, 50, I'm sure you may be having some problems. And women, you know, going to the bathroom, being regular is so important to the digestive system. So you guys really take me here as I share this information. So I'm going to post the link below where you can take the free health assessment so you at least know where you are. So you guys stay tuned, stay plugged into us, and I look forward to seeing and talking to you soon. So I'm going to be headed back in a few hours, but just wanted to share this with you guys. So you guys take care and enjoy your day.